Well, some tense moments for an American Airlines flight en route to Missouri. The flight diverted to McGhee Tyson Airport tonight because of a possible mechanical issue. The airline tells us the aircraft, which was carrying 32 passengers and a crew of four, landed safely. We're told passengers eventually continued their journey from North Carolina to Missouri on another plane.